The process starts when a patient who died and has the potential to donate organ and tissue is identified from any hospital in Malaysia. The cases will then be referred to the National Transplant Resource Center. An assessment is made whether the potential donor is fit to donate organ and tissue. If the assessment goes through, a counseling session with family members of the potential donors will be conducted to make sure the family fully understand the process and procedures. Family members will then give a written consent to donate organ and tissues as a form of agreement. At this point, consent from the magistrate and the police are also obtained for organ procurement involving medical legal cases such as accident, suicide and homicide. After all the legal process have been finalized, organ procurement team from HKL, Selayang Hospital, IPR and IJN will be heading to the location of the donor hospital by air or ground. Surgery for organ and tissue procurement will be carried out in sterile and respect. Donated organ will then be transferred to the transplant center for further action based on the waiting list. For more information about organ donation, please visit us online at demoorgan.gov.my.